If you do good here, I'll ship that suspension kit straight to Lucas.
Nice.
Right up ahead. You know Lucas pretty well by now. Do you think he likes being a mechanic?
I guess. He's always working. Why?
When he took over that place, he gave up racing. Like, completely. This is a kid who's raced his whole life, then nothing.
Like I said, he's busy.
Never stopped his old man. Roberto ran that garage, raised two kids on his own, and still won races every week.
Roberto was Mr. Clean, Mr. Fantastic. Can't expect Lucas to measure up to that.
Roberto did.
Maybe that was the problem.
That's why I just race for fun. No point driving if you don't enjoy it.
Amen.
Swing right. This is the place. Rocket. doing this now. Is thoroughly tested, and this new suspension kit has found a good home. Now keep an eye on yourself. There's some high-class races coming up. I'll be in touch when you're ready.